fucking circus.
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Wait, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I got into the door!
Triggered the goddamn incinerator. Turn it off, turn those dials!
Shit.
Wait, shit!
Try this one.
Well, screwed!
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's a keyhole.
Blastwitz, find the key!
It was so recent. Blaskowitz, sir, you have seen.
Still breathing?
Affirmative.
The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster up.
I won't open from this side! Hold on! I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Oh! That's him, isn't it? That's him!
What the hell?
Stop it, okay?
This may be it, matey. This war, their lives no more precious than the next dust master like a trench somewhere. Fuck, I've done this.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. It's a dying tongue.
You? I've seen you before. Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. I like the eyes on this one. Don't you forget Totem!
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Captain Blazkowicz, help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my appeal, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Really, this one.
I would have elected the other, but I will defer to your preference, Captain Blazkowicz.
So care, Blazko. It's a war. People die. My time's up, is up.
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
tygodni?
Tak, panie doktorze.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamka. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznica.
Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz? Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu.
Twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
Twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałam.
Tato!
Teraz przy oknie, w świetle.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. I black out. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital? No, an insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father, Shrink. And her mother, some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. And they leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. And the Shrink raises hell and all, but in the end he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but it hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Nicht die Betreuer zu töten.
Was machen wir mit der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bring sie in den Keller. Von der entscheiden.
Komm auf! Komm auf! Wirklich auf der Schlappe!
Thank you.
Shooting folks who can't defend themselves.